Hello, I'm Teresa with Daily Yoga, and we're going to be practicing Warrior One. Okay? So, standing with your feet together, you're going to take a big step back. Okay? So, right foot is now behind you, left foot is forward. Now, what you want to do is feel your hips square. So, your hips come in alignment with the short edge of the mat, if you're on your mat. So feeling that slight movement of the pelvis, all right? What we tend to do is the pelvis is often too open. They don't have to be exactly even, but this is the sensation that we want here. Then you have your knee over the ankle, not in or out, just directly on top of the ankle. The foot is actively rooting down into the ground. The back foot is actively rooting down into the ground. Then you fire up the lower belly. So this is all very strong. What tends to happen with Warrior One is people spill out their guts and open the heart too much. So the rib cage is too open. This puts too much pressure on the lower back. Okay? So we're going to avoid doing that by keeping the lower belly strong, ribs knit together, bring the arms up and over the head. Yes. If this is too much in the shoulders, you can keep your arms out to the side or even just interlock your hands behind the back or keeping your hands on the hips. All are okay. So take a few deep breaths here and whatever variation feels good for you. Feeling the energy down into the ground and simultaneously lifting up to the sky. One more big breath. Exhale, settle more into the pose. Then we'll slowly release, stepping back front, and we'll switch sides. So now stepping the left foot back. If you feel tweaking in the knees, then what you might want to do is train track the feet so that your feet are almost even as wide as the hips. That's fine. Again, find alignment of the knee over the ankle, both feet rooting down into the mat, lower belly activated, lengthen through the sides of the rib cage. Find your pose. Okay? So nice and strong. Notice if you feel any pain in the knees, anywhere is uncomfortable. You can come out of the pose slightly. We don't need to be all the way in it, but find your pose and breathe into it. So take your last breath here, really settling into the pose. Then inhale, gently release. Step your feet back together. Take a moment to observe how you feel in the hips. Thank you for practicing with me.